the core of the card stack system is the idea that the user is at the center of their lives. Not the cloud, not your phone, not the blockchain. You are in charge of all the aspects of what you deal with in your personal life, in your finance, in your communication, with your businesses, with your networks and connections to other people, the relationship you have to other organizations. And to us, when we think about CardStack, the most important thing is that the user are the hub of that interaction. All the information and all the transactions, all the relationship you have with these networks kind of comes into your hub, and then you can decide how to interact with them, how to share them back out, how to archive them, how to save them. So along with this idea of a personal hub, we have the visualization concept of cards. And cards are small units of information that you can see, and you can look at it and say, yep, that is the information I was waiting for. That was the payment for a service I was waiting for. That was an invitation to a private group I was hoping for. That is a claim to a insurance or a complaint that I'm trying to file, and it has reached its destination. So card, and more specifically, card-based user experiences or user interfaces allow us to make something that all the information that go in and out of your CardStack Hub very tangible. And once you see what's coming in, what's going out, what's being shared, what's bouncing back, what are being amended, what are being changed, what are being challenged, what are being approved in this encapsulated way, then you know that you are in control of your lives.